Hello, everybody, this is Marco Gaming. Welcome to a game called Learn to Fly, where you are a penguin, and your main goal, stop being a flightless turd. Now, I've already played this game a little bit, for like 10 minutes, because it's very repetitive. You do exactly the same thing over and over again, just see how far you can get. See, I've tried it like 7 times. Probably isn't 10 minutes. Ooh, that music. I actually didn't know what the music was like, because I didn't have my headphones on. Flight distance 28. That's actually the farthest I've got so far. $57. What should I buy? I think I'll buy all 3 of those. Acceleration, that's good. Acceleration is always good. Right, I'm only gonna do like a couple on that, because you're supposed to get through the whole game in as few days as possible. Whoa! Losing speed. Penguin to base. We're losing altitude. Mayday, we're going down! Oh, got an achievement. Achievement completed. What was it? I'll find out. Oh, achievement completed. Okay, so we just got $50 from achievements. That's good. What did we just get? Check in a second. How much do we need for that? Okay, I need 250 for the rock. I think I'll see that. Okay, we just got the fly up 10 feet, reach 45 centimeters. I mean, miles per hour. Alright, so we just got all the achievements for that, so we may as well go to the next one. Travel 200 feet. 200 feet is the thing. Pengu, you're going very, very slow. You did go far that time, though. I just got $125. Did I just go, like, achievement complete? Okay, good. Seriously, did I? What did I just get? I have no idea what I just did. Ooh, rocket fuel. Buy rocket fuel. Buy all of the rocket fuel. We gotta get that height. We gotta get flying very far. Oh, I got 70 miles per hour. That's fast. Fly for 8 seconds. Okay, gotta go 25 feet and fly 200 feet. Then we move on to the next one. Alright, press space to use your rocket for extra boost. Wow! Before space, after space. Remember to upgrade your rocket fuel capacity. Got it. I did it right. Actually, no, I flew, like, really far that time. Sorry, I should have taken the thing on the screen. I got $250, that's... Achievement completed. Got another $100. Got another $100. I am getting rich up here. I'm gonna buy more rocket fuel, air resistance. I already know how to use the rocket. Stop telling me how to use the rocket. And we go! Go! I already used my rocket. Splash. Our plane crashed. Our black and white has crashed. What did I do? Oh, I flew for a lot. I got $500 from that. Oh, I can almost get the second glider. Let's save up for that. Stop telling me how to use the rocket. Don't go into the water! Ah, go on. No. Dog is chewing on this. Crappy, so I'm buying the new one. Why is that one? Oh, because I checked it. Yeah, that makes sense. Is that gonna show me how to use the rocket every time? Whoa. Uh oh. This is new. I think it's the same. Oh, so I'm very close to the water. No, 10 or 5 ramp, because that is for people who aren't good at games, and I am definitely good at games, right? I didn't use all my fuel there for some reason. I'm not sitting close enough to the mic. Uh-oh. Crap. $711. Achievement completed. Went high enough. We earned $500. Very high up in the sky. We're also going fast. What should we get now? We almost have enough to get the second rocket. Or should I buy ring of height? Oh, we get the 35 ring. But we gotta fly 650 feet. Alright, let's see how many weeks it takes me to do that. I'm just gonna see how far I can get just doing that. Just gliding. Come on, keep going, keep going. Oh! Didn't go far enough. Halfway there! Did get an achievement though. That's 500. What one do I need? I'm gonna get like 4 rocket fuel, 2 ramp height. Should have done that a long time ago. Oh, we got everything! I did 650 feet! But I only did something like 300. Alright. Only 2 more ramps left. Maybe this game isn't as long as I thought it was. Day 17. Putting. Flies, fries, whatever. And rockets. Is there like any way to get more rocket fuel mid flight? Because I don't think 2,000 feet is possible. Land safely. Feet first. Anytime you jump off of a ramp in Antarctica and you're gonna land. I just got $2,000! Okay, I need to get more of those. Holy crap, it's 3,500 to get more rocket fuel. The next rocket, then by 2 arrows. Okay, 35 ramps. 35 ramps, really big. Need to buy the next glider because it gets screwed up if I don't. If it goes to that red area, it's going too fast and it can't fix it. I don't even know what I'm saying. Our feet. Nope. Whoa! We're even doing the high dive here. Another $2,000. I think I've learned to fly very well. In a full ramp height. $300. 35. Yep, it's gonna tell me every time that I need how to use a ramp. That didn't make the ramp change. Yeah, I gotta get really high up in the air. Perfect. Smart move, me. Smart move, Fangu. Fly down. Then straight. So you keep going fast. I'm just left going to water on it. Yep, fly up, fly up. Right, straighten it out. Go down. Two goals in the water for that. I just got three months back. I got $3,000 for that. I didn't get the award for that. Is that like 35 inches? 35 inches is not much of a ramp. Alright, going like straight up worked good last time. Try that again. Look at him, his expression never even changes. He's not even scared by the fact that he's 100 feet in the air. 60 miles per hour with rocket strapped to him. He has no arms to hold that glider on. Fly down and flatten it out. No, don't hit the water. Don't do that. Don't do that, penguin. Penguins can't swim. Yes, they can. Flying. Stop. $5,000. Good job, Penguin. Get that the best glider. Good. Paraglider, glider, parachute, whatever you can call it. That is not a parachute. Parachute will slow you down. Whoa! Where's the fuel? Oh. Fuel here on screen. Alright. I think. Oh, it tells me the distance now. Well, we just hit 1,000. We ain't hitting 2,000 now. Maybe we will? 1,500. 1,600. 1,700. 18. 19. We're gonna have 2,000. Woohoo! Alright, I think we made it far enough. Sky foam! With 3 feet above the air, you can't water. You can't do a dive bomb from 3 feet. That's boring! I'll buy those, then I'll save 2,000 for the first rocket. That third rocket is expensive. 10,000. Go! I like the music in this song. I'm gonna wait till it hits 50, then use the rocket. And go! Now we are still not going very fast. So you can hit 225 on this thing. Did we get the altitude one yet? Oh, we got back up to speed. I thought we had 4 resistance last time. Because we, don't. No. That penguin doesn't like being wet. like all air is just now. The wind can't stop us now. I don't care how to fly a rocket. Wait. Well, now it says we have 5 air resistance. And we are straight up into the sun. We are going very, very slow. I know the cure for that. That didn't help. Not at all. We're not making it, but that did. Oh, I forgot we had to get us. Alright, can I buy anything? No, I need 10,000. The cheapest thing now is 6,000. Then I can be. Oh, we can get the 50 ramp. 50 inch ramp. That's like 4 feet, isn't it? I don't know what it is, I think it's 40. 4. Straight up. Keep up the speed. We are flying. If that wasn't obvious. Going very fast. Now we. Okay. Air resistance depends on your angle and how you're flying. Like, look. 17, 0, 3. If you're like flat, it's about 3. If you're going down, it's 0. You also really. Oh! Skipped off the water. Keep going back. Dip and straight. 3,000. Oh, no, I just got $10,000. I just got $15,000 in one run. Can I get that? Yes, I can. What? Oh, come on. I almost finished the game. Alright. 50 ramp. Reach 6,000 feet. Can you actually do that? I think you need, like, full everything to get it perfect. Wow, you are going fast. Holy, 36% air resistance on that. We are going 150 and we're still speeding up. We are losing altitude though. There, 1%, that's perfect. We gotta keep going up a little bit. I'm losing speed. When we hit 50, we're dropping way down to gain some speed. We are at 4 resistance. I should dip. Drop the speed again. Good. I don't think it's even possible to get to 6,000 feet. No, it's not possible to do that. Is there any rocks to your left? No. Ooh, okay. Fly right over the water. You're still falling. Stay up. Stay out of the water. Nope. Stay up. 10%. No, we don't want no 10% air resistance. Stack on. Well, we lost, but we got 7,000. And yep, we've completed the game. 24,000. We got 24,000. There, we bought everything. Hope there's not like 40. Okay, we're gonna do one run. Just the 50 ramp. I was gonna say let's do one run on every ramp, but that would take forever. Alright, we're gonna see if you can get the 600 feet. Or as this game says, 600 feet. I
I have way too much aerosols. 2% too much. Losing speed. And dive bomb. Holy crap, you are going fast. This is probably lagging like crazy because you can't. Because it's going so fast. Are we gonna hit 4,000? I don't think we're gonna. Just gotta believe, Penguin. Just gotta believe. There, you got 4,000. Oh, no, no, no. Get up, get up, get up. Alright, we're gonna stay right like this. Maybe we can hit 5,000. Maybe. Come on! Yes! 5,000! Did it! Up and dive bomb! Celebratory dive bomb! How much did we just make? We just made $10,000 almost. By like 400. There! Another 5,000. We just completed the entire game. I think we did. Yep. So. Reach 6,000 feet. I thought that said 600. 600 seemed far-fetched. Alright. Anyway, I guess we completed the game. I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you like this video, give that like button a slap right upside the face. This is Sparkle Gamer signing off. Goodbye.